How would you swear like a prepubescent supercomputer?
Bum, bum, wee.
Bum, bum, wee.
Poo.
Pretty close.
They're the main ones.
The big three.
It's a supercomputer. We've called it prepubescent because it's about 11 years old now. And...
it swears?
It's called Watson, and it is one of the smartest supercomputers around. It was first trained to win at the American quiz game Jeopardy, that you may have seen if you've ever been in the United States. It's on every single day.
They give you an answer and you have to say the question, don't you?
Yeah. So this actor played Jonathan Creek. The answer is, on Jeopardy, who is Alan Davies?
Yeah.
It's been going for 40 years or something on TV.
Does the supercomputer do proper swearing or swearing like mother funster?
Melon farmer.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, what they did was they fed it an online dictionary, and I think you can guess which one it was if it was swearing.
Urban Dictionary.
Yeah. Urban Dictionary, yes, which is a rather naughty dictionary.
It is.
It has bad M words.
I don't know. What's motorboat? Am I the?
Oh.
Whoa.
We're not going to do it. It's where you put your head in between there and then do that.
Oh yes, that's right. It's rather sweet, though, isn't it?
Rather sweet.
Nicer than Mingo or muffin top. Milkshake.
Where's your man cave?
Is it like a den where you...
That sounded like you'd suddenly got a catchphrase. Where's your man cave?
Where's your man cave, Millican?
Where's your man cave?
Sarah, you definitely have one man cave. The question is, do you have two?
Yes.
No.
I don't know. I'm still recovering from motorboat.
So, that's Urban Dictionary, and it was popped into Watson, this IBM computer, and unfortunately, he learnt too much from it. And so when they were testing it, before it went on Jeopardy, it was just saying bullshit to every question. Like a stroppy prepubescent, basically.
The question he asked was never, where's your man cave?
No, it never was. We just gave you some M's, just because it's the M series. But there are plenty of others.
Are they all, like, new words, though? Because milkshake's been around for a long time, but has it got a new meaning that I need to learn?
Yeah.
You're young.
Well, Khalees sung "My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard," didn't she?
Yes, because she had like a van that sold milkshakes.
If that's what you want to think she meant, that's what she meant.
My dormitory at school had a milkshake club, but we won't go into that.